Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to share with you a simple and easy but beautiful summer tablescape. Hope you enjoy. Please keep watching. I wanted to share with you a simple and very quick tablescape for the summer. I'm gonna keep mine in the lemon theme just to go with the rest of my house for the summer that I'm decorating. And here this a garland I got from Michael's, and it was buy one get one free, and I used one garland for my lemon wreath that I made on my YouTube channel. You can go check that out. I'll leave the link in the description below. So I'm just gonna place that in the center of my table, and these placemats I got them from IKEA. I think it looks gorgeous with the summer and the very light colors, and the pastel colors I think gives a beautiful texture with the lemon and yellow colors of the garland. And I was super excited this year to finally find these lemon tableware at Dollar Tree. Last year we didn't have any here in Canada, and this year when I went to grab something, I saw them at the entrance, and I made sure to grab a whole bunch of it to make a full tablescape. So I was super excited, and I knew exactly that I wanted to make a tablescape using these. And just to change out the layout, I'm gonna use these white small plates instead of the lemon plates, just to give that contrast of the bright white color. I think that gives a beautiful aspect on this table, so that's what I'm gonna do. And then for the little bowls, I'm gonna use the lemon theme bowls as well, so it gives that contrast of white underneath. So that's what I'm gonna do here. And my table has a space for six people with the chairs on either side, but we rarely use those two, so that's why I'm going to use here just four settings on my table. But I do have the dinnerware for six people, but here I'm just going to do it for four people. Again, for the mugs, I also decided to use the white ones instead of the lemon mugs, just to give some contrast and some difference, and that's what I'm going to do here. So this year for summer, my theme all around the house is lemon, so some pop of yellow here and there, as well as some birds and nests. So you're gonna see me introduce some bird decors as well on my table, but very little, not to overwhelm everything. So here I'm just playing some silver cutleries that I had at home in no specific order. I know for those who have who are queens at placing tablescapes will probably argue the way that I'm placing my cutleries, but this is how it works for my place, and we're not very picky, so I'm just keeping everything simple and tidy. So I'm just reusing some cutleries that we had at home. If you are joining the DIY Residence for the first time, then welcome! I upload new videos every week, and I share the many DIY projects that I do in hopes to inspire others to do crafts. So if this is something that interests you, please hit the subscribe button as well as the bell icon so you don't miss on any of my future projects. I know that from everything that's happening globally and affecting everyone, we are far from entertaining and having big gatherings, but it's always nice to spend some time with your family and just spend a nice dinner together. So that's why I'm gonna do this tablescape, because you can still enjoy a beautiful table setting with family, and you don't necessarily need to invite guests to enjoy this beautiful table setting. So that's what I'm gonna do for my family. So those are the little birds that I was talking about, and I got them at Michael's a while back. And I'm also placing these beautiful blue color candles that I got from Dollar Tree, and I have three of them. I think the blue gives a beautiful contrast against the yellow and the white and the green as well, so that's what I'm gonna do. And that will be all for this tablescape. I think it's very simple, not too crowded, and it gives that beautiful summer vibes that I'm looking for. I hope you enjoyed this video, and let me show you how it looks. I hope you enjoyed this quick table setting video that I did for you guys. If you did, like always, don't forget to leave my video a thumbs up. And I hope all of you are doing something wonderful with your family this summer. So till next time, thank you everyone for watching. Take care and stay safe.